Well, Thor is done, and now Norse Legacy moves into Arena with a new god. And that new god is, as I've said before, Tyr. Tyr is one of my favorites. He's such a fucking monster. He really is. Now, seeing as how I always have to pick Guardians and Warriors, well, I usually do because nobody else does, Tyr is somebody I've gotten used to, and man, do I love playing as him. He's just fucking great. He really is great. Everything he does is so antagonistic. And again, I probably won't have to fight for him, so we'll just use him. But Tyr is bulky, he's strong, he has two abilities on each stance that are really effective. I mean, his defensive stance, he can get out of pretty much any danger, and he can heal himself. Like, when you get... The computer auto levels up his swing, his middle swing, pretty much before anything else. And when you get that to level 4, that swing of his on defensive stance, your healing is insane. If you hit more than one target, you can heal 300, 400 hit points in one slash. Now, I've used him again in Arena before to introduce him in my playstyle, and any playstyle that would be effective. But using him more often and getting a better feel of his ability cooldowns and his timing and everything, we're going to have some fun. We're going to show him in Joust, where he's really a menace. Clash, where he's fucking egregiously a menace. He is so horrific in Clash. Oh, Awelix, I would fucking fuck you. I want you to ride on my back like that. Conquest, he's pretty good. He can tank shit in Conquest. Oh, this is a small group. Two mages, a huntress, a hunter. Well, what I should say is a mage and the Morrigan. Oh god, they're dead. Oh, the stomping! It's the early shift. The Morrigan is so gonna die a lot. Izanami does bother me. Mercury again. I mean, the criticals. Once he starts hitting the critical hits, it's tough. He can kill you in like 3 punches. Wow, there's a good stomping upstairs. For those of you that don't know, I have people that live upstairs that apparently have unleashed a bestial child that has to stomp when he or she walks and make other noise too, not just the stomping. So there are 4 shifts throughout the day that vary between 8 to 11 in the morning, 12 to 2 in the afternoon, 5 to 7 in the evening, and 8 to 11 at night. And this kid, all throughout those time shifts, will stomp up and down the floor. I'm just listening to that fucking awesome music.
Thanks.
I don't know why they changed the arena, and I don't know why they have that bonus round, but this song is fucking awesome. See, I don't really laugh or taunt until it's pretty clear that my team's gonna kick the shit out of the other team. Like, if I'm facing a team that's just so pathetic, I have to taunt and laugh at them, because you're pathetic. Lots of mercury today. Seeing a lot of mercury. That's the second mercury I've seen so far in only 2 games. Nah. This is not working out well for me right now. I mean, warriors are frontline characters, but they're not really like guardian type frontline characters. Not until they get to about levels 14 or 15. Then they can be more frontline. Like, up in your face by themselves frontline. It's a good thing I have Vulcan, though. Just trying to find a way that I can push these people. I don't even know how I got that kill.
Just the flesh wound.
Some defense will suit me well enough.
Ah, shit, watch out. That's the Morgan right there. The only thing with Tyr is you can't laugh with him, he doesn't laugh. See, if you try to laugh...
Idiocy is not a defense.
Oh, that's a joke, actually. If you try to laugh, he just says, it's not funny. Yeah, Tyr doesn't laugh. Just trying to find a fucking spot that I can hit. They are sticking together, which I'll give him credit for.
Be careful.
See, if you're Tyr and you're in defensive position, you could just keep healing yourself. It's funny, Vulcan's ultimate has so much range, but it really only works when you're close. I mean, I don't want to say it really only works when you're close. Either you can sneak it in, or if somebody's just stuck in a spot, it can work, but...
An ally has been slain.
Oh, shit. Had Kernunos right there. Just wait till that shit gets to 5, the amount of healing he does with that swing. Fucking insane. There we go. You're gonna try to warp back to your fountain from there.
An enemy has been slain. Yeah.
Let's go. I gotta really pin him against the wall. That's the big problem with him in arenas, that there are really no tight quarters you can, or corners that you can pin people in. Let's go back for a sec. I got 2,000 gold for the computer to spend, so let's spend it.
Aye, that's okay. Fine.
We're down by 20 people. I expect better. And the reason why we're down by 20 is because you keep letting minions run into the portal. That is part of the game, is not to let them run into the fucking portal. So stop attacking the left and right lanes and just attack the middle lane. Whenever you miss that ability, though, you look like such a moron. I love popping off that ultimate in a tight area, though. It's great. Tight area. Damn it. That's how I feel when I miss. That was only one. But even only one, I got 105. Ah! Come on, I had that one. A.H. Fane.
Attack! That'll do.
Alright, don't worry. His ultimate not only does it do damage in an area, but also slows people down in that area. And it puts you in a good position if you aim it well to really make people's lives miserable. Damn it. I don't have to leave yet. I can try to heal. There we go. Just like new. And I'll remain defensive for a bit. There you go. No. Ah, how did I miss that? Wide open spaces are killing me.
A weapon of justice.
What I like to do is I like to pull that shit and whack them into my tower area. That's like automatic kill. It's like missing that ability. Dude, you're still here? You're still here. Yeah, you better run. I can't really do anything about that. Come on, you said attack and you're nowhere to be found. Oh, that's a good idea. Too bad you didn't nail it. Stop attacking the left fucking side, man. See, that's why I love Tears so much. You don't have to leave for a while. Oh, baby. Bitch. I mean, Wheelix, you suck. Shut up. Like, what were you gonna do? You're gonna knock him up in the air. Yeah, that's fantastic. You wanna do your ultimate? Too bad. I'm the only one actually doing anything on this team.
Sorry.
Besides, if I got a dollar for every kill I got stolen, I wouldn't have to fucking do anything for the rest of my life. Zeus, stop fucking saying to be careful. Ha 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 ha! Only laugh when you're winning, pal. What? Yeah. Oh, that actually hit. That's funny. Oh, come on, man. Shit. That ability is way too strong. Not only does it do damage, but it stuns you when you first hit it. It's if you hit it dead center. Dude, fucking seriously, man. You gotta be kidding me with this. Hey, you guys are fucking great. You're supposed to attack. They're all... Yeah, okay, now you're showing up.
Weapon of justice.
An enemy has been slain. Trying to get the siege minion in there, and you're fucking stepping backwards. I can't tell who was the one. I think it was Kuku Khan that got the kill on me. That was attacked by everybody. Wow, that's fucking way too long.
Be careful. Be careful.
Dude, shut up about being careful. Fuck off, dick. We are up by 20, so I guess that's okay. No, you don't, bitch. Fuck you.
Killing spree.
Little fucking cunt. Your bullshit kill. Next is Kernunos. That punk. That fuck. I mean, I should kill Mercury just because he's annoying the shit out of me. Oh, there you are, bitch. These are bullshit sneak kills, man.
Nice job.
Gotcha. You notice how your little fucking bullshit weapons aren't doing much to me? Zeus, is that the only command you have is be careful? Is that the only one you know how to do? Stop saying that.
Unstoppable.
Those assassins that love going head first. You're not supposed to attack head first. You're supposed to attack when no one's really watching you. Mercury is quick hit, quick kill, quick get out of there. Because he just doesn't have the defense or the health to sustain a high amount of damage. And yet people love just attacking straight up. You're supposed to look for your spots. It's like Izanami's different because she gets stronger when she takes damage, and she can heal with her hits, like at a ridiculous rate. Because I think her weapons hit twice, on the way out and the way back. I always have to get out quickly. The only problem is we have that stupid ass bonus round. Wow, that does a ridiculous amount of damage. What are you fucking talking about? How the fuck did that happen?
Be careful. Be careful.
Quiet. Stop with the fucking be careful, asshole. I got hit by everything in one shot. He gets away, yeah, whatever. That was a smart move. Now that counts as a win no matter what, so you don't have to worry about the bonus round, losing the bonus round, and then losing the game. You're going to win. It's a victory. The bonus round can either give you an extra kill or an extra death.
Get ready to fight.
What you can do is you can push him off. That's what you can do. I'm gonna try, but I'm gonna try to do it without killing myself. Oh well. Well, we got both wins anyway. Oh, there you go. So we got two wins in a row. So Thor got a win in his first match. Tyr got a win in his... No, Thor got a win in his last match. Tyr got a win in his first match. And there you are. Tyr, I'm going to show you a lot more effectiveness when we get to the jousts and stuff. After Tyr is one of my favorites. Like, one of my real favorites. That's Urd. Urd is just awesome. And then Ymir, and then we're done, finally. Shit, I feel like I've been doing this for a fucking year. Not that I don't like showcasing some of these gods, just the Norse gods are not really my favorites to use. And not only that, but I have so many other things I want to fucking do right now. Like Mass Effect Andromeda. I got to finish Horizon Zero Dawn. I just want to get this over with. But whatever. And we're getting more favor now. That's pretty good. And worshippers. So I'm close to getting tier to level 2, which isn't bad. Alright, so anyway, we will be back with more tomato. We will get more tier games in there. I'll see you then.